Today we are going to solve the practice 1.3. Okay, so are you ready for it? Open your textbook and be ready with the pencil and textbook, because this question number 1 and question number 2 you have to solve in the textbook. Okay, so see the question 1 in the practice 1.3. Put the greater number in the heavier box and smaller number in other box. So your two numbers are given among between two numbers, one is greater, one is smaller, right? So the greater number we have to put in the heavier box. Here one balance is given, and in this there are two boxes. Which one will be heavier? So this is heavier box, and in this box we have to keep greater number. We have to write greater number, and this in this other box we have to put smaller number. So are you ready for it? So first of all, what we have to do, we have to identify the greater number between these two. That means we have to compare. So how to compare, we have learned in the previous lecture. So let's compare. First, the first step of comparison is counting the digits, right? As you know that the number with more digit is greater and number with less digit is always smaller. So first of all, we are going to count the digits in these two numbers. So in the first number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, there are 5 digits, and in other number 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Both numbers are made up of 5 digits. So here we cannot decide which number is greater, right? So we'll go in the next step, that is check the digits. Check the digits of both the numbers from left side. So the first digit from left side here is 7 and here 2, correct? That is here 7 10,000 and 2 10,000. So between 7 10,000 and 2 10,000, which will be greater? Yes, 7 10,000 is greater. That means 70,496 is greater than 21,592. Now this is the greater number and this is smaller number. Okay, decided or determined, then the greater number we have to write in the heavier box. So now you might be thinking that these two boxes, which will be heavier? So have you observed the balance in the shop? While balancing, while purchasing anything in the shop, the heavier balance, heavier pan is always going down, right? So the heavier box here is the box which is in downward direction, that is heavier box, and this is the other box which is lighter. So the greater number we have to put in the heavier box, this number will write here 70,496, and other number will write in the lighter box. Clear? Similarly, second question, second example in this first question, 66,316 and 67,216. So first of all, we are going to compare them. For that, the first step is counting digits. So let's count the digits in each number, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The first number is made up of 5 digits. The second number, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Again, second number is also made up of 5 digits. That means both the numbers have same number of digits. So we have to go in the next step of comparison, that is checking digit wise. So the first digit in the this number is 6, and here also 6. First digit of both the numbers is same, that is 6. So in the here we cannot decide which number is greater or smaller. For that we have to move towards the next digit in the both the number. So see here, next digit is 6 here, and here second digit is 7. Are they different? Yes, the 6 and 7 is 6,000, and here 7,000. See, one stays 100,000, one stays 100,000. So here at 1,000 place there is 6, here at 1,000 place there is 7. So 6,000 and 7,000, between 6,000 and 7,000, which one is greater? Yes, 7,000 is greater. That means 67,216 is greater than 66,316. Okay, so the here greater number is this. So that will be written in the heavier box. Now in this pan, in this balance, which is heavier box? This one or this one? Yes, the box which is at downward direction, down. This is heavier box and this is lighter box. So the greater number we will write here in the heavier box. And the smaller number we will write in the other box, lighter box. Okay? So this way you have to solve next two examples in this first question. Here we have solved question, example number A and B. Example number C and D you have to solve as a homework. Understood? Let's move towards the next question of this practice. That is question number 2. Which is the smaller number in each of the following? See, here they have asked which one is the smaller number. So in every example, two numbers are given and between two we have to compare them and we have to decide which number is the smaller number. So let's go for it. This is also comparison. So the first step of comparing number is counting digits. So let's count the digits 1 2 3 4 5 1 2 3 4 5. Both the numbers are made up of same number of digit, that is 5. Okay, so here in the first step we cannot decide which number is smaller. We'll move towards the next step, that is start to check the digits from left side. Here first digit is 5, in this number first digit is also 5. Can you decide which number is smaller? No, because digits are same. Let's move to the next digit. Here next digit is 7. Your next digit is 2. Now this 7 and 2, they are different and they are at thousands place, right? So here 7000, here 2000. As we have to find out smaller number, we will think about smaller thousand. 7000 is smaller or 2000 is smaller? Between 7 and 2, which is smaller? 2, right? That means 52116 is the smaller number. So we will we'll make box to it because it is smaller number. Understood? In the second example, again check the digits first, 1 2 3 4 5 1 2 3 4 5. Both numbers are made up of 5 digits, so now we'll check their first places. Here 4 and here 2, means 4 10,000 2 10,000. So between 4 10,000 and 2 10,000 is smaller. That means this is smaller number. 24,336 is the smaller number than 43,322. Understood? See the next example. We have to compare and we have to find smaller number. So for comparison, first step is counting digits. 1 2 3 4 5 6 1 2 3 4 5 6. Both the numbers are made up of 6 digits. Okay, so we will move towards the next step. That is to check places, digits, here 2 lakh and here 3 lakh, correct? So they are different, 2 and 3 are different, so we can decide here which number is smaller. 2 lakh is smaller or 3 lakh is smaller? Between 2 lakh and 3 lakh, 2 lakh is the smaller. That means 2,70,496 is the smaller number and this is greater, that is 3 lakh, no, so it is greater. Now see here, D1 example, we have to find smaller number. Okay, so to compare, the first step is counting digits, never forget that. Okay, so let's count the digits, 1 2 3 4 5 6. So first number is made up of 6 digits and 1 2 3 4 5. See, the second number is made up of 5 digits. This number is made up of 6 digits and second number is made up of 5 digits. So can you tell me which number is smaller? The number with 6 digit is smaller or number with 5 digit is smaller? Yes, number with 5 digit is smaller because in this number one place is absent. Here see, 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000 and lakh. Okay, and here 1s, 10s, 100, 1000 and 10,000, up to 10,000 only. So that means this number is smaller. Understood? So this way we have to compare the two numbers. After this, pause this video and write this in textbook, okay? And after this, we'll see question number 3 and 4. Let's move towards the next question of this practice. The question number 3, arrange in ascending order. Arrange the following numbers into ascending order. Okay, so in this first example is, here three numbers they have given, 44,872. 46,797 and 43,378. So this is also examples of comparison. Okay, we have to arrange in ascending order. Ascending order means what? Smallest to greatest or smallest to biggest. Arranging the given numbers into smallest to biggest order. Okay, so here first we have to find out smallest number, then smaller, and then greatest. Okay, so let's go for it. All the steps which we have learned to compare two numbers, same steps we have to use here. That is, first step is counting digits. So let's count the digits. 1 2 3 4 5 1 2 3 4 5 1 2 3 4 5. All three numbers are made up of five digits. That means at this step we cannot decide which number is smaller. So the next step is checking the digits from left side. So here the first digit is 4, correct? Here first digit is 4, and in this number first digit is also 4. So in all three numbers the first digit is same. So we cannot decide here. For that we will check next digit. So here second digit is 4, correct? Here second digit is 6, and here second digit is 3. So second digit of all the three number is different. That is here 4, 6 and 3. So here we can decide which digit is smallest in 4, among 4, 6 and 3, which is the smallest one? 3, right? So as 3 is smallest, this 43,378 is the smallest number. Then remain 2, 4 and 6. Between this 4 and 6, which is smaller? 4. So this will come at second place, and 6 is greatest. That means 46,797 is the greatest number. Okay, so once we have written here sequence, we will write here smallest number is 43,378. Okay, then second place 44,872, and then third place greatest number 46,797. So this is the ascending order of these numbers, smallest to biggest. Okay, see second example. First step is counting digits, right? So we'll count digits. 1 2 3 4 5 6 1 2 3 4 5 6 1 2 3 4 5 6 1 2 3 4 5. See here, these three numbers are made up of six digits, but the last one number is made up of five digits. So which is smaller number, smallest number? The number with less the digits. This number is made up of five digits, whereas these three numbers are made up of six digits. That means the number made up of five digits is smallest, and there is only one number which is made up of five digits. That means this is only the smallest number, so it will come at first place. Now remain these three numbers, and their digits are same. Remain these three numbers and their digits are same, so we have to check their places. That means, see the digits from left side. So your first digit is 9, your first digit is 7, your first digit is 7. 9 7 7. Okay, and we have to find smaller number. So in this 9 7 and 7, the number starting with 7 is smaller than number starting with 9, but the numbers starting with 7 are two numbers. So again in this we need to check. This is the number starting with 9. That means it will be greatest number. It will come at fourth place, as there are four numbers. And remain these two. In these two numbers we need to decide which will come at second place and which will come at third place. So as their first digit is same, so we need to check their next digit. Here next digit is 2, and here next digit is 7. So 2 and 7 are different. So between 2 and 7, which is smaller? Yes, 2. So 7,23,827 is smaller than 7,73,727. Okay, so this will come at second place and this will come at third place. This was the number with 5 digits, so it is smallest. So it will come at first place. Then this is the number starting with 9, this number starting with 7, this number starting with 7. So 7 is smaller than 9, that means 9 is the greatest in this, So it will come at last place, fourth place. And between these two, we check their second digit. So here second digit is 2, here second digit is 7. So this will come at second place and this will come at third place. So the let's write 87,240. This is smallest number. In second place, 77,23,827. In third place, 7,73,727. And at fourth place, 9,17,829. Okay, so this is the ascending order of these four numbers. Let's move towards the next question. Question number 4. Arrange the given numbers. Arrange the following numbers into descending order. Descending now, biggest to smallest. Descending order means biggest to smallest. So here we have to arrange these numbers into descending order. Same procedure, same method, same steps we have to follow here as we have used when we arrange the given numbers into ascending order. Now see, descending order, we have to while arranging the given numbers into descending order, we need to check we need to find first greatest number. There we found first smallest number and we give first place to that smallest one. Here first place will be given to greatest number. So the first step of comparing, count the digits. 1 2 3 4 5 1 2 3 4 5 1 2 3 4 5 6. See, this one number and this number are made up of 5 digits, but the last one number is made up of 6 digits. That means which number is greatest here? Yes, the number made up of more digits. That is, here number made up of 6 digits is will be greater than number made up of 5 digits. These two numbers are made up of 5 digits and this one is made up of 6 digits. That means this will be greatest. So it will come at first place. Okay. Descending order. Understand the descending order. We have to arrange biggest to smallest. So biggest number, greatest number will come first. Okay. So this is the greatest. So it will come at first place. Now these two numbers are made up of 5 digits. Okay. So here we need to check their places. From left side, at first place there is 7, and here also at first place there is 7. So both are same. So we need to check their next place. Here there is 8 and here there is 4. Okay, that means 78,282 is greater and 74,582 will be smallest. So this will come at second place and this will come at third place. Clear? Let's write them. 1,17,908. This is the greatest number. Second, 78,282. And third, 74,581. Okay. Then next example in this descending order. First of all, we need to count the digits. 1 2 3 4 5 1 2 3 4 5 1 2 3 4 5 6 1 2 3 4 5 6. See here, first two numbers are made up of 5 digits. This number and this number are made up of 5 digits, and this number and this number are made up of 6 digits. So the number made up of 6 digits are greater than these two. So these two will be smaller. First we need to find out greatest number among between these two, because they are greater than these. So these we will keep separate first. We will compare these two numbers, and from these two number we will get one number greatest. So see here, first place is 5, here first place is 5, same. Then check their next place. Here second place is 7, here 4. So 7 is greater, right? That means this will be come at first place. This is greatest number, so it will come at first place. And this is smaller than this, so it will come at second place. Over, these are two 6 digit numbers. So if compare them first, in those 6 digit numbers, in the 6 digit numbers, this one is greatest and this one is smaller. So this is at first place, this is at second place. Clear? Now we'll check, compare these two numbers. See, here first digit is 9, here also 9. Here second digit is 0, here also 0. Here third digit is 8, here also 8. Here fourth digit is 7, here also 7. So till four digit they are same. Okay. Now see last digit, here there is 1, here there is 2. So which is greater? This. Correct. So this will come at third place and this will come at fourth place as it is the smallest one. So let's write here 578,797. Then second place 549,349. Then third place 90,000. See, in these two places there is lakh places. Lakh. Here starting is from 90,872. And the last one is 90,871. Okay, so this was the ascending and descending order of the 5-digit and 6-digit numbers. Pause this video and write this in your notebook. Okay, and after this we will see the question number 5. Question number 5. Circle the number which has greater place value for 8. Circle the number which has greater place value for 8. See here, what is this question? Two numbers are given. And in these two numbers, there is one of the digits is 8 in both the numbers. So we have to find or circle such a number in which place value of 8 is greater. Okay, so see, in the first number, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. Here there is 8 and it is at 10,000 place. Correct. In the second number, ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Here is the 8 and it is at 1,000 place. So, 8, place value of this 8 is 80,000. 80,000. That is 10,000. And here, 8,000 means 8,000. So, can you tell me in which number 8 has more place value or greater place value? In the first number or second number? Yes, in the second number. So, we have to circle this number because in this number, place value of 8 is greater than the place value of the 8 in the second number. Understood? So, here today we have solved practice 1.3. Whatever examples you have not solved here, solve as a homework. Okay, and if you have any doubt about this practice 1.3 or any example in practice 1.3, please forward to me. Till that, have a thank you and have a nice day.